the UK needs inspirational teachers, whatever their age or background, and there are a wide range of bursaries, scholarships, salaried positions, and loans to help support new trainees. Carlo Acosta, 33, from Dunoon in Scotland, did 6 hires, plus advanced hires in maths and physics, followed by a BAC in accountancy and a master's degree in IT at Glasgow University. But after a period of working as an internal auditor, both he and his wife left their jobs in order to go traveling for a couple of years. As part of those travels, we volunteered in various educational roles, explains Mr. Acosta. We found them to be incredibly rewarding, so we decided that when we got home we should become teachers. We both did school-centered initial teacher training at the Associated Merseyside Partnership. The bursary was essential in enabling me to become a teacher, otherwise I would not have been able to afford to do it. He is now working as a newly qualified teacher, NQT, in the Computer Science and IT Department at Bishop Rawstorne Church of England Academy in Croston, Lancashire. His chosen subject attracted a tax-free bursary of £25,000 for the duration of his initial teacher training, ITT, for people starting their teacher training in September 2018. This bursary has risen to £26,000. The bursary was essential in enabling me to become a teacher, otherwise I would not have been able to afford to do it, he admits. It was roughly in line with my previous take-home salary. It made a lot more sense to me to be in the classroom full-time. You get a strong feel for the profession as a whole, and the dynamic of the school with this route, he adds. I already had 2 degrees, so I didn't want to spend a lot of time in lecture theatres. I wanted to teach. Taking a salaried course meant I could train, and apply for a mortgage. Erin Durant, 28, from Nettlestead, near Ipswich, studied the International Baccalaureate at Colchester Sixth Form College before going on to take a BSc in Rural Land Management at the Royal Agricultural University. The combination of a short subject knowledge enhancement (SKE) course, followed by a salaried trainee position, allowed him to redirect his career and become a geography teacher. I've always been passionate about geography and studied it at A level, he explains. However, due to other interests when I was leaving school, I chose not to take it as my degree. Hands-on, discover the funding options available for teacher training credit. Getty, I thought about teaching after I finished university, but I explored other avenues before coming back to a career in education as a teaching assistant at the age of 26. He continues, I found information online and through the school I was working in. They were excellent in supporting me to apply for teacher training and even gave me the opportunity to work as an instructor, an unqualified teacher, prior to commencing the training. Having previously worked as a surveyor, Mr. Durant, like many other teacher trainees, had to seriously consider his outgoings and likely income, having been used to the benefits of a regular salary. The salaried route for me was essential, he says. I've just bought my first house. And without the salary I wouldn't have been able to get a mortgage. Being a career changer, I needed the dependable income that a salary provided. I believe this is the case for many people that are thinking of coming into the teaching profession from another career. What funding might be available to you? For more information about a career in teaching, visit the Get Into Teaching website.